Another episode of Dark Cloud. We are on episode 12. And like I said in the last episode, I was going to do a little bit of research. I found out that we need candy. Now, we have to find... Oh god, I'm going to mispronounce his name and someone's going to crucify me. Conscuse is house? I want... Like I said, I am horrible. Horrible with pronunciation. Hopefully we're going to get him in this next area. We have him, but we don't have his house. So hopefully we are about to get that. Wrong spot. That's a wonderful way to start an episode out. Getting lost. Okay, we'll just do it this way. Just so I'm not having to run. Teleport. Oh god, it's gonna force me to be the fatty, isn't it? Yep. The bottom. Eat some cheese. Oh my god. So I hate to disappoint, but we are going to run through this area. Because I do not like using this character. Okay. So we have to find... the items. Deck. That is going to be the death of me in this area. Okay, I'm okay with that. Oh crap. Oh. Okay, run back. Al, do you want this? I really don't enjoy this area. We have things to do and people to meet. I'll be the cat girl all day long, but I'm not being Betty.
Oh, you suck.
One, I don't like how slow his attack is. Two, I don't have a weapon for him that's worth a crap. Why? Why do I need to know this?
Nice and dropped an item.
Look, fatty. Potato cake. In all fairness, it's not being mean because even the game calls him chubby. This area's gonna force me to go all the way through, isn't it? I honestly have a feeling it's gonna force me to go all the way through. The game is being a dick to me. Maybe if they would have given him a better attack pattern, I would have liked it better. Are you joking? This is happening. This is gonna be a thing, apparently. Oh god. This is gonna eat through my repair powders, isn't it? It's a good thing my weapon on Torn actually one-shots things. Goro, not so much. I'm gonna have to farm after this area for his stuff. Curing it yet. No, I'll cure it. What can I put on it? So we're gonna need some repair powder. Oh god, that was sucked. Where did my health go? Whack-a-mole. That's the only part of this that amused me.
Whack-a-mole.
Now give me the shiny. Oh, thank God, out of this area. Other enemies be damned.
Ain't nobody got no time for that.
You want the shiny.
Yeah, I kind of want to get some material. After that, I need material. Because it's not good to go through without something.
Wakey, wakey!
Sell the bait. Keeping those for now. I don't remember what the gold's for. I'll have to look that up. 2, 3, 4. Oh, I might actually need... There we go. Oh, what's this? I know I don't have face cam, but there is a big old scowl on my face after that. That's like a big F you from the game. Oh, you just bought all these anti potions?
Here's another one.
Eight. Okay. Oh, well, that's wonderful. This floor again. Oh god, not that again. No. You die in a horrible fire. And then jump up your own ass and die. So we are getting more houses. And I hear another one of those stupid idiots. I'm not looking forward to facing it. That's like the bane of this area. I like the look of the area. I like that it has new challenges. I despise the moles. I'm okay with every other enemy besides the mole.
Sorry, I just don't like it.
Oh, holy water. Cool. Okay.
Jump.
Hello.
Wonderful. I don't care, Mr. Benton. I want them all dead.
Okay, so we're getting all the stuff from the wells now. Well, that'd be good to sell. I just don't use the gems. Why does this area hate me? What did I ever do to this area? What's we got? Oh, we are still not getting the house we need to finish our quest. Now, before anyone says anything, yes, I know for the person I mispronounced at the beginning, I can refuse their request, refuse it, and get a good weapon for Goro. But Clyde didn't give me the candy, and I need the candy to get what the siblings give me. So as much as I want to get the weapon, it's not worth me not getting something else. Brass. Oh, I'm gonna have to run to the other side, aren't I? Because we're still missing the missing the map, so that's probably the item, but I can't leave that little gray dot over there. No. That's unacceptable.
I'm not letting go of the sword! I will die of dehydration before I let this go.
That's nice. Huh. There's a weapon chest over here. There's a chest over here.
Is it a weapon chest? No, but there's a hell thing attached to it.
Just like they know I'm going to die. Yes, no. Okay, we will go ahead and go to the next area. Yeah, we have enough time. And then we will end off with a little bit of building.
Yeah, the only thing that can make me say screw the dungeon if it's one that's Goro's. But that's about it. Okay, you want the chestnut then. Yes, we want to go to the next floor. Well, that's a good way to start off. Thank you for giving my water back. Actually, I think this one's only 15 floors. Oh, yes, we got the house we needed. So yeah, we're definitely going to be doing building after this. I see you out of the corner of my eye. You're not sneaking up on me. I apologize. But I saw you coming. It's funny, I'd much rather face these guys. Is it another bot dogger? Yep. This is a Goro door, isn't it? Why did I need to read that twice?
Larger!
Actually, on second thought, after we finish this dungeon, we'll save the building for the next episode. Just because I think we're actually also at the boss. And I prefer to start a new episode in the new area, so... Next episode, if I'm right, will be the last one in this section. Which means episode 14 will take part in the third area. Pins. I think we're only missing a couple more things. Is a quick way for me to check. We already have well one. No, there's another area. So we will build after this. Because we are still missing two wells. But we have all the mills. But we don't have all the parts, so yeah. So we will make this episode run a little bit longer with some building as far as we can.
die. Had to run all the way to the other side of the map just to get a key. Let's see. Voiceless character that only grunts. Goes on a quest, has to go through an entire dungeon just to get to rebuild a village or help a village. Wears a green hat, uses a sword, has a swirling attack. Nope, sounds nothing like Legend of Zelda. Nope. 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 I don't care what anyone says. Nope. Pure denial. Does not compute. And there we are. Because we're still missing the chestnut, I think. They work. What's in this? Not necessarily worth it, but still worth it in the fact that I get money out of it. Let's go ahead and head out. Yeah, because there's still pieces missing to the puzzle. Yeah, because we don't even have their house yet. You had strawberry?
Yeah!
So this area either has one more floor or two more floors. Hopefully we'll be able to wrap everything up in the next episode so we can get to the next area. Let's see what we got. I believe we have Goro's house. I know this is not Goro. Don't kill me. Okay, that is obviously facing the wrong way, now that I look at it. I believe you need stairs. We can find them later. go.
You are the one I seek.
Shame we're not going to get the hammer. You. Just want grass.
Okay.
Oh, you're another storage unit. Okay. Sweet. Okay. So now we have the piece of candy. We can go over here. Mine! Oh, why does that item seem so familiar? I think it is because we need it for something. Okay, whoever made this map put that in the wrong spot.
This one goes right there. The shrewd people. Where's Momo? There's Momo. Bam. There's a snake around your neck. Here we go. Job is done. We don't have the necessary stuff for that. So let's go to Gob's house. Very nice, sir. Okay. I think that's a hammer, if I remember correctly. Oh, check it! Alright. We just have one last house to go to, then. To the mushroom people! First, we're gonna make stuff out here. I saw that chest. We're not gonna go ahead and how many shades are wrong the name of that is. Okay. You're the mayor. Oh, there's the husband. Now, do we have the stuff to accommodate you? Yes, yes, we do. It really is very beautiful scenery. I think it's fine they didn't show the mayor's house.
Yep, what thing?
Oh, we are coming back in this house. I see chests everywhere!
Grandpa's falling and it can't get up!
Oh god, he got up. Never mind.
Okay.
Good luck, bye bye. Get out of my house.
Don't you kick me out. We got Mimic Breaker, Stone Breaker. Ooh, we can always use that. Metal Breaker, we need that too. Fruit of Eden. Don't necessarily need it, but don't actually don't need it.
Alright, and that is all the time we have for this episode. I know it ran a little bit long, trying to get a lot of things done at once. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one.